Christmas, it's my least favorite season. I hate Christmas for many very good reasons. You can keep your pumpkin spice and your list of naughty and nice, and I'll keep hating Christmas just the same. Carols in the coffee shop starting September 1st. Those cheesy Hallmark movies are really, they're the worst. Crowded airports, rising debt, seeing relations you'd rather forget. Too much food, too much booze, too much spreading of seasonal flus. I hate Christmas, it's my least favorite season. I hate Christmas for many very good reasons. You can keep your pumpkin spice and your list of naughty and nice, and I'll keep hating Christmas just the same. Consumerism going crazy, regifting crap because you're lazy, drunk in office party schmoozing, dinner with friends that leave you snoozing, all the cooking, all the cleaning, platitudes bereft of meaning, mental health that keeps on falling. Christmas truly isn't my calling. I hate Christmas, it's my least favorite season. I hate Christmas for many very good reasons. You can keep your pumpkin spice and your list of naughty and nice, and I'll keep hating Christmas just the same. I hate Christmas, and so should you.
Happy holidays. Okay, full disclosure, I was in about 9 of those Hallmark movies, but I was young and I needed the money.